With so many ideas swimming around in our heads, there's always that one that pops out of nowhere and surprises you. And it shines brighter than the rest. And you know, with a little bit of care, with a little bit of attention, it could really amount to something very special.
When Shervin first told me the idea for this film, it immediately resonated with me. And I knew that this film had to be made.
It was a very basic idea. 14 strangers inside one diner. And at that point, we hadn't figured out the elements of revenge and forgiveness. And we didn't even know about the two young robbers coming in and holding everybody hostage.
And at that point, that's all we had in the story. Just a few people in a diner. And we knew from the beginning to the very end that God had to play a very integral part of the story.
Trusting God is a central theme of the movie. And little by little, as the story progresses, we find out why all those strangers were brought into the diner and how they're all connected. And at the end of the movie, we're reminded that no matter what your color, your background, or even your religion, you can be transformed by the love of Christ.
Spot On Media is the production company behind this film. And right out of film school at Cal State Northridge, Shervin and I took that passion for filmmaking and, you know, we decided to apply it to, you know, making memorable TV commercials,
which we thought were masterpieces for shoestring budgets. And we always strive to come up with more and more creative, out-of-the-box ideas.
But our company has grown, and I feel like, you know, working on those commercials, on those big crews and big sets, has really prepared us. It's kind of God's way of preparing us for this film that we're about to make.
In April of this year, along with producing commercials, we also decided to focus our strengths on producing a full-length film to bring glory to God. And once the script was done and we started presenting it to investors, we were overwhelmed by the amount of support that everyone was showing us. People wanted to see this film. People wanted to be a part of this journey and see it through until the movie was done.
And along the years of making TV commercials, we have grown a family of cinematographers, producers, sound mixers, production assistants, caterers, you know, everybody wants to chip in and help make this film happen.
You know, I don't know what God has planned for this movie. It may never get to the theaters or the DVD shelves, but we are going to make sure that a lot of people get to see it, that are impacted by it, and get to hear the message of God. Because after all, we've got to remember that all of this is done for Him. So it's through His guidance and your prayers that this vision can become reality.